Today, we ended the meet with one of our best days. We had a great day with the guys, having Sam Reardon on the podium. Sean Lehane is a freshman on the podium. He swam just phenomenal, 200 backstrokes. And Sam capped off just a brilliant meet. 3 seconds, tied for second, 3 times. And two of them in events that he hadn't swum at SECs before. So it really just shows off his versatility and his ability. Had a couple relays that were good, not great, but tonight for the women really featured a lot of the freshmen. Some great backstrokes from our female freshmen, Harper and Faith in the 100 freestyle got second swims. Harper and Faith in the 400 free relay got third, and I believe set a school record. Not it was close. And having Dave win Coach of the Year is really special too. So it was a great way to end a great week for Tennessee. And for our first combined championship, I'm tremendously satisfied at the way the teams have come together and really made each other better. So that's a huge positive that we took away from the meet. Now we prepare for NC2As, and we've got two really strong squads that I think are going to be able to go and really make some noise at the meet.
Need to give a lot of credit to Tori to come into this pool and defend her SEC title on the platform, but then also to be voted as the SEC Diver of the Year. It was an exceptional achievement. It was a lot of pressure. Sometimes it's harder to repeat those things than it is to do it the first time. So it says a lot for her competitiveness and character that she was able to step up and do that. And certainly I feel very honored to have been voted by my peers as the Coach of the Year. So it's been a great week.